Okay, hello everyone. Come to you to next video and next idea. And today we will use some not need CD DVD case. I want to know how you will use this. How you think? How you will use this case? I have actually two idea what you will make in your art from this case, and today I want to show you. My idea actually, and you will just try made for yourself something like this. So you will need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 case of CD DVD disk. And the first what you need will make that remove disk that case will be clear, absolutely clear. It's literally wrapped, is nothing for me, is okay. So you need out this piece of plastic. You don't need this piece, and this cover of case, and I have, how I tell, two idea, and actually you will made from my idea, you will made from this case box. If you put glue together this case, you will have a box. And if you glue another case to the you have 5, 6 case together, you will make the base of art trading block. So you decided what you want made, and I want made the box. I don't want made the artist trading block, but I want made two box. And you will need decorate this box after how you made, and to decorate is two way. The first, on this part of box inside, you will just fussy cut some scrapbook paper and put inside to measure to a cover of this case. You will made some scrapbook pages how you made it on album, and put inside to measure of this cover of case. You will glue inside some piece of fabric. And after your case will another way how decorate this case, this box. When you glue your box together, you will just gesso and paint on this side something what you want. If not, you will just glue some piece of art on this side. So I tell you, decorate is many way. This box and how you need, how you want, you will decorate. So I now just glue my case together. So first, you will need a glue. This side, you will see this side together on every case. Actually, on the start, my interest in of art, I see some video about this, but that is 4 years ago, so I don't remember who made this box, to whom is idea made from this box, but is actually not my idea. I just show you how you will use this case, because this, how you remember, some series about it. So sorry, I don't put links about this. I don't have this links. I don't tell you. I don't remember who made this, because I I used my glue gun, how you see, but you will use also E6000 or another glue, what glue the plastic. And so this is the first step what you need made. And now we glue. I put this, and I use my table. This is the first step what you will made. Now we glue all our case together and format the box. Okay. And you will use maybe something how I used on this video, something wooden or something else, because you will stay. You will need that your box stay on some place. So you have two boxes two cases actually glue and glue on this side now. So you how you see, you need format your box and glue this. I not want glue together, but I glue together this side because I need glue together. Okay. And another side we glue. So now we have our box ready. You will see. Clear box. So if you put inside something, you will see what you have inside. And this box have measure in inch, I tell, 16 and in half, and on 6 and in half. So you will it's you how you see standard CD DVD box case, and you will made this box. And you, I think, understand about what I tell on previous some minute. So about decorate. Imagine this box from some scrap. How? Beautiful looks. This box you will made how frame box. So you put inside on this case some photo, some art, some I don't know what. And how I tell another way. You will just if you don't need clear box, you will just gesso it and paint something, so you will have box art box, actually art box. And I what I did now, I have some wooden piece, and I want that my box stay on this wooden piece. So I glue this wooden circle on this block, wooden block. And that's my box stay on this wooden block. So I have my box ready, and I on some day I see video. Kali Black, hello Kali, how are you? She made some decorate just bottle, and she used this I don't know how call this in Ukraine and in English, so you understand what is it. Is glass some decorative piece. So I want to decorate my box on this piece. Actually, I want made glue some flowers on this box, but I don't, maybe don't glue, just glue this piece on. Just how I tell you, just decorate how you want, how you need. And I think that you will make some box, if you will make some box to your art room, it's I think very good and very fine, because your art room will have only handmade containers. But I tell you, this is another two way how you will use your not need DVD CD case. So you will see my box have some decorate. And I have some this piece, and so I glue in the bottom. I actually made clear because I like clear, but you will make what how you like, and I tell you that is some different way how you will and. One side my box have only two pieces, but it's okay, I think. So my box is ready. How you see 20 minutes I made this box, maybe not exactly 20, and you will have some neat stuff on your art room, and I tell you, if you glue on this place another case, CD DVD case, you will make the base on artist trading block, and this is another way how you will use your not need case to CD DVD box. And on this video is all. Thank you, and I just wanted to know your idea about how used this case, and I just wondered to read your comments, and if you like this idea, put the finger up. So now this is all, and to the next video, the end. Bye.